should be.
I take my drinks very seriously.
So that's the specialty.
I'm not interested in getting loaded, but I love the cocktail hour, that old-fashioned idea of it.
Oh, it's great, isn't it?
You know, and whatever hour that is. And, yeah, we worked late that night. It was actually quite late. And I had gone out and bought, I guess I had the morning off, and I went and bought tequila and limes and a couple of oranges and jalapenos and sugar. And I boiled water in my coffee maker, and I made jalapeno simple syrup. And then, so stupid, and some ginger simple syrup, and got it ready. And then we came back, and they said, what should we do? And there was nothing available in the hotel. And I said, I have some margarita machines in my room. Really? That I brought out this serious... All right, they're good. Brag. I won't brag about acting, but I'll brag about making drinks.